Looking at the properties of bamboo, we discovered the potential of bamboo being used in different products. In particular, bamboo fabric caught our interest. Realizing its antimicrobial properties and softness, we quickly connected its potential usage to boots. We came to the assumption that these properties will be best suited for construction workers. The need for an inexpensive and durable shoe led us to pursue other demographics as well, such as hikers. For several weeks, we interviewed both construction workers on the University of Alabama campus and hikers in local outdoor shops. We began by asking what they desire and need in a boot to eventually asking whether or not they would be willing to buy our theoretical boot. Along the way, we realized that hikers were not as interested in our product as construction workers. Hikers requested supplemental information on our product before making the switch to a bamboo boot. Since hikers required much more convincing to believe in our product compared to construction workers, we eventually removed hikers from our customer segments and solely focused on construction workers. Throughout the process, we learned the importance of talking to potential customers. There were many valuable insights we gained from them. On average, construction workers are spending $130 for every 8 months on boots. Many construction workers are unsatisfied with their current boots and were excited when they heard about our product, leading us to realize that there is a viable market in construction boots.